بسم الله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله أحباء طلاب الصف الثالث المتوسط. We're listening today in English is revision for plural, yes, nouns, or singular and plural, or how to form plural from the singular. Yes, look here. As we said, we often form the plural by adding S or ES to the ends of the regular noun, like as you see here. Just apple, we said, apple is just we add S. Palm, said palms, by add S. Chair, said chairs, also we add S. Wife, we said wives, also we add S, but when the word ends in F, we can change this F into V when we form the plural. Till here, this will call regular noun. الدين هذه نسميها الأسماء المنتظمة. So the forming of the plural noun, just we add S and sometimes ES when the word end in special letters. But a word like child, here the plural is children, man, men. This will call irregular verb, cannot follow the Ferris rule. In other words, we can apply the Ferris rule into the second yes part of the noun. This will call irregular noun, so the plural is already known. But the Ferris part, this will call regular noun. We form the plural by adding S and ES to the end of the verb. Is it clear? Okay, if it is clear, let us go to the next part, our exercise. Now here, write the plural form of desk. Yes, Muhammad, desk is desk. Yes, tomatoes. Yes, here we are ES instead of S because the word or the noun end in R. Yes, woman, this is irregular. Yes, noun and the plural is women. Very good, women. Yes, thief, thieves, very good. Yes, thieves, here we change this F into V and we add, yes, A, S. Mouse, yes, plural form also is mice. Shop, yes, hard shops, we add, yes, food, yes, feed, very good. This irregular plural, door, yes, play, doors. By adding only S to the end of the noun. Is it clear? Okay, if it is clear, now we finish our